Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. Let's talk about how rings affect numbering when we name molecules. So, as it turns out, when you have a ring, and all these structures have some kind of cyclohexane or cyclohexene, when you have a ring, numbers are not required for your top priority group. So, this structure, there's no reason to call it 1-methyl a cyclohexane, because wherever the methyl is by definition going to be the one position. So we can just call this methyl cyclohexane. We would never do this for hexane. We'd have to say where on that chain is, but the methyl is. But with cyclohexane, all the carbons are equal until you put the methyl group on there. Then the methyl by default is the one position, so it's redundant to put in the one. Let's see what happens when we put in an alkene. The alkene becomes the top priority functional group, so it, by definition, gets the one position. So we will number this as 1, and going through the alkene, the second carbon of the alkene is 2, and that means the methyl group is at the 4 position. Now we do have to say where the methyl group is, because it could be other places on the ring, but we'll call this 4-methyl and simply say cyclohexene. Now that may seem a little bit barren. It's like, I want to see the number for where that hexene is. But in a ring structure, you don't have to specify if that functional group is your top priority functional group. It, by definition, must get the one position. Now let's go to our last example. Now we have an alcohol. That is now a new high priority group. So the alcohol must take the one position. So then we number around as quickly as possible to hit the alkene. So go around in a clockwise fashion, not counterclockwise. So now we're going to have to give the number for the alkene, but we don't have to give the number for the alcohol. So the alkene is at the 3 position. This is going to be a 3 cyclohexene, and we don't need a 1 there. In fact, I had such a habit, I almost put it in there, the dash. This is just 3 cyclohexene all. What does the 3 refer to? The 3 refers back to the alkene, because we have to say where the alkene is relative to the alcohol. But we know where the alcohol is. It's at the 1 position. So rings put in kind of some quirks into this numbering. We want to explicitly number things, but we don't have to, and it's considered redundant if you do when you number the top priority functional group in a ring.